discussions were about the maintenance of frictionless trade, a customs union of itself won't deliver that, will it?
Well, my right honourable friend is absolutely right in that it's not just what tariffs apply, but it's also what regulations apply in terms of non-tariff barriers. So he is absolutely right. Much of the debate, often in this place, is about tariffs, but it's also the standard and the regulations that are also relevant.